truth of the matter is it was hard coming to that place. And I didn't even want to admit some things about myself. And I thought, see, but it's okay. Because family walked away, friends walked away, church members walked away, choir members walked away. But at the end of the day, I found that he's the greatest friend of all. We're here to celebrate Chester and Company. And I know you've experienced some tough times. And I want you to remember, no matter who walks away, no matter who walks away, you have the greatest strength. Jesus is the greatest soprano. Jesus is the greatest alto. Jesus is the greatest tenor. Jesus is the greatest musician. He'll be all that you need. He'll be there to supply all of your needs because he's the greatest friend of all. Y'all, this first time we sing it, don't give me so much volume. Kind of sing back just a little bit. We're going to do it just a little differently. Y'all follow me? Amen. Hallelujah. We bless your name. He's the greatest friend of all. I wish somebody would begin to just lift their hands and worship him. Is that all right? We're going to be out your way. This may be the last song. But this song means something. He's the greatest friend of all. Come on, y'all, right here. You can call him every day. Let's go right here. You can call him.
Now y'all, let it on out.